father got these rappers scared of me. It's like I'm going vegetarian. These pussy scared of beef. Southside on the cheap. Don't give a damn about the keep. And I ain't rapping by my shooters. You could be talking to police. No good hood, that's who I see. Since you never heard of me, this clip here, hold 300 like I'm signing GBE. Heard your record deal flop. Nobody bought your little CD. Fucking with the software, here I am and here I go. Put the beam on his shoes, have them rocking twinkle toes. And if they put me in your city, then I'm still gonna do the show. That's for sure, powerful. Let me tell you how it go. Put the beam on my pistol, nigga. Watch these bullets glow.
It's your buddy Jackie Dumpson. Check it out, because I'll be damned. Now, I usually tell y'all that most of these niggas, okay, they're full-time savages, part-time rappers, which means most of the music they put out, they're better being goons than actually being rappers, okay? The music they put out is nothing more than audio pollution, filth, okay, garbage. Okay, usually they get some extra points for really being in the field and actually really being with the shits. Now these guys, and you guys might not know who they are, but some of you might. Now they're Clayton County Savages. Yes, Clayton County, not Chirac. Clayton County, Georgia, okay? Now these savages have vowed that they got beef with Chief Keef, and Chief Keef can't come to the south side or else they're gonna bust his motherfucking head. Now, to show that you're serious in a beef these days, you gotta drop a rap diss video and a rap diss song. Now, they made this song, and it's called Warning to Chief Keef. And by the way, I believe the rapper in the crew name, his name is No Good Hood. But he made a song to Chief Keef, and no lie. Listen, man, because I'm on bias, okay? I ain't got a bias bone in my body, but still, the song is flames, okay? I listened to it, the flow is tight, the beat is moving, and I'm like, damn, these niggas got a death wish, but at least before they go out, they put at least one hot song out. Now, when I first heard the track, because people told me, they're like, yo, you on a song? I'm like, a tracky? Now, they actually had my voice at the end of the track, and I was like, oh, hell no. Mm-mm. Don't put my name on a track, or don't put my voice on a track that's dissing Chief Keef, that have him and his motherfucking savages looking at me. And especially, don't put my name on a whack-ass track. But then this track was actually hot, so I can't even be mad. So, you know what I mean? They flipped it for promo. I can't be mad about that. However, let's just get back to reality, because that was a good promo move. I like it. This is how rappers should be thinking in the get-go. You know what I mean? You have to think promotional-wise, okay? Not put your life on the line like these guys, but at least look at the promo aspect. Now, let's just address the reality of the situation, okay? Chief Keef ain't been from Clayton County, okay? Chief Keef ain't been from Georgia nor Atlanta, to be honest, okay? Chief Keef could probably come there, and I'm not like, listen, I looked at a couple dudes in the video, and it looks like they bump Chief Keef when they're in their bedroom, okay? So it's a good song, but I find it hard to believe that your squad really don't fuck with Chief Keef, because they look like some of them are influenced by Chief Keef, okay? Now, Lil Reese liked the video on Instagram, okay, which means it's a countdown for these guys. It could be 48 hours, but on my clock, I believe they got about like 39. So it's not gonna be good. I'm advising all these guys to just give their life to Christ, repent for their sins, and just pretty much wait for the faithful day. Now, will Chief Keef respond? I'm not sure. Will he ever mention it? I'm not sure. Will he mention it on Instagram? I'm not sure. But even as a Chief Keef fan, as I said, from what we know about the music and the kind of the threats that are being made, but we don't know what the beef is about. And just judging the song alone, the song is hot. And I was expecting garbage, okay? I was expecting filth, but they came with a hot song and I was like, can't even front, this shit hot, okay? And not because only my voice is at the end, because the shit is really hot. So, get a comment section, make sure you guys like, definitely subscribe. Matter of fact, yo, here's some of this shit right here, okay? You guys get a comment box with a full review. How about?
Bitch, I'm like the Godfather, got these rappers scared of me. It's like I'm going vegetarian, these pussies scared of beef. Southside on the cheap, don't give a damn. And I ain't rapping by my shooters. You could be talking to police. No good hood, that's who I see. Since you never heard of me, this clip here, hold 300 like I'm signing GBE. Heard your record deal flop. Nobody bought your little CD. Need a deal with Interscope. Hang them down, didn't need no scope. Pile of dirt fucked on your hoe. Pussy nigga, you a hoe. Heard you ain't fucking with the software. Here I am and here I go. Put the beam on his shoes. Have him and Keisha Cole. Twitter popping, that's for ho. We used to sell your mama blow. Right on Grove at the store. Hit the store, bought all the cups. It was time to double up. And they say Sosa drinking coffee. Wanna taste what's in my cup? Plus I'm only 19. No prescription for this lean. Back to Ruger, make them lean. Freddy Krueger, bad dream. Call them Twinkie, watch them cream. Pussy nigga, you a snack. And if a nigga scared to face me, I'ma stab him in his back. And you was sipping Coca-Cola while my boys was selling crack. Yeah, my video was wet. They never taught us how to act. Bitch, I'm leading in the front. Had my boys come through the back. Got the ink all in your face like a nigga scared of tats. Tats, rats, rats. Welcome in my state. Heard you beefing with the grace. Like we hung in the me and bass, we going eight. They keep on asking where I stay. South side of the eight. And yeah, we already eight. But boy, you still on the plate. Shooting long distance threes. Like a verse from Bang 3. Ruger clip on y'all mean. We with all them type of things. Plus I heard you got the cake. Must ain't heard on y'all.
Telling them you're gonna kill them, you're promising you put it on video if they come to your quote unquote your hood, your block, your fucking city, or your state. Keep in mind, most of these Negroes making this threat, they usually don't own shit, they usually share a bedroom, or to be honest, they might be just flat out fucking homeless, okay? Yet, their block, their hood, their city is off limits.